Hi, I hope you're well. So today I want to talk about a very advanced tool that a lot of my advanced students have been using. And I just wanted to go over how effective and a great option this is for a lot of clients. It is called a handheld mobile DF machine. And this is a kind of once in a life purchase. Once you have this, it kind of lasts for life. I suppose there's a lot of different devices on the market, but in this case, you definitely get what you pay for. So Environ spent a big chunk of their career trying to figure out how to make it to be this effective, and we're kind of there now. So in clinic, I do a professional treatment with what's called a DF machine, and that is definitely a lot more powerful than this little guy, but you wouldn't need to use that machine every day. Where this, a lot of my clients would use it 3 nights a week to sometimes 7 nights a week, depending on the individual. So what does it do? So this little guy actually pulses the serums through the layers of the skin and into the actual cell, which is a really big deal because our skin, it grows from the dermis. And if the skincare is just sitting superficially, you're never going to see the power that can happen. And I'm a walking testimony. I've been working a lot on my forehead and eye area, and I have noticed the reduction in literally the muscles because I've been pushing in the night serum, which has basically neuropeptides, which reduce the muscle movement, and also the frown serum. And wow, the power. So when you own some of those serums, you really want to get maximum results with it, and you can really get blown away by pulsing them in deeper. So home rolling is super effective because it helps create these micro channels to allow their skincare to penetrate. But this guy actually pulses the serum into the cell. Like it can actually push it through the cell wall. It oscillates it on interrupted current. So very, very powerful, especially when you're trying to treat abnormality in tissue, and it is just making time to use it. So we'll go through how to use it. I've only done half of my skincare this morning. So I've cleaned it, done a light roll, and then I've applied the antioxidant serums that I wanted. And now I'm going to use this to pulse it in. Now, this is the positive electrode, so this one will be using to push in. This is the negative electrode, so I've just got a wet little cloth here, and I'm going to wrap that around my negative. Okay, so I've wrapped it around, I'm just going to hang on to that. And program one uses both ontophoresis and sonophoresis, so it's got kind of, for most people, would just use program one. I have been asked, shouldn't I be going up now? No, not necessarily. They're not strengths. They're actually different frequencies, different currents. So most clients will be using program one. To turn it on, you just hold that button and it will make a little buzzing noise. Once that blue light's on, it's working. So I'm going to apply it. It will count me. It does 15 seconds. It'll give a little beep. And then I'm going to move it along. So once it beeps, you, instead of moving it a long way, you try and layer. So it's just beeped. So I'm just going to go half a current along. The reason why this is so effective is because it doesn't irritate the ecosystem on top. So it's not causing any new stress or inflammation. It's actually using these currents to simply gently open the skin and pulse the antioxidants or the serums or the peptides, whatever you've applied, deeper into the layer. So fantastic for anything from rosacea, pigmentation, aging. Basically, our skin needs antioxidants in that deeper layer if you want to have a resilient skin to sunlight. So we all could do with this little friend. And the great news is with a lot of my clients, their whole family is using Environ skincare. So once you kind of have people on this in that masses, this is a great investment because you can all share it and you'll find everyone will be fighting over it and hiding it from each other. It's kind of a joke in here, but it's a really good idea coming to Christmas. The thing is, after the last 2 years, treatments have been so restricted. So a lot of people haven't had the blessing like me and living in a little skin studio. So they haven't had all the therapy and their skin will be a little bit worse for wear. I have noticed it's harder to treat clients that I haven't seen in 3 months because their skin cells are so built up, the dead skin and so forth. So this is such a great way that 3 to 4 nights a week, they can kind of do a medical treatment on themselves. You just do this and I know some people watch television. I kind of work. I can do my computer work or I'll watch a seminar or something. And gosh, the next morning, I went a bit crazy the other night. I put a whole lot of the night serum and frown on. And I was watching this really fascinating documentary. And I did two rounds. So one round's 20 minutes. So you can often, you'll get better results from concentrating on one area than just trying to get the whole face treated, if that makes sense. So just focusing on one area, often I'm doing forehead and eyes. So I spent 40 minutes doing that, watching this show. The next morning I could literally barely move my forehead. So if you ever want to know how powerful that focused frown serum and night serum becomes when you're actually pushing it into the cells, this is going to be your best bet. So to recap, this is an advanced tool once you're at that point where you're actually using serums as well as your antioxidants, your skin's used to tolerating vitamin A and hopefully your home rolling as well. That's when you want to be putting this guy on your wish list. So if you have questions, please leave them below. I'm going to keep finishing off my face, but this is kind of a normal, it's more evening that I do this. So I'm just doing an extra one today for demo for you guys. But normally I find I do it once a day in the evening. So that's where I'll slide it in. All right. Have a beautiful day. Bye for now.